Day 2 in Daman. We just crossed the Devka garden and come over the beach front. So let me take you through the view. The sand here is black and muddy, and the water, because of low tide, is gone, is drifted back. So have a look. There is a lot of construction work going on. So the government here is planning to make a waterfront similar to that in Ahmedabad. So maybe once the road and the waterfront is developed, then this place would look really beautiful.
Where they go? So we are driving back to Vadodara. On the way, we will take some stops and show you places. So again,
turn right.
We are on Devka Beach Road, going back to Vadodara. Keep connected. Bye. Close to Vadodara, maintained a steady speed of 80 km per hour, and while returning back, I think we'll reach within 4 hours 15 minutes. So while coming back, I used cruise control and maintained a steady speed. So the average which I'm seeing now is coming to 22.8. on highway with the air conditioner on. If you like this video, then subscribe to this channel and also press the bell icon for future notifications. Thank you for watching.